Sometimes a Zotero connector detects a wrong type of document that you're about to upload. You have two choices when that happens. One is you can import it as a wrong type, but then sometimes it doesn't pull some of the information that it should. The other option is to download a file and to upload it into Zotero. Not all websites will offer this. I'm at the Microsoft Research website. They do allow you to download BibTeX or .bib files. So I'm going to go ahead and select the link that says download BibTeX because I want to import Parallel Database Engine Paradise Final Report. It asks if I want to directly import it to Zotero, which I could say, okay, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. But I'm going to go ahead and cancel so that I can show you how to export a file and import it into Zotero. So I'm going to save the .bib file on my computer. And then when I go to Zotero Standalone, I'm going to go to File for the main menu and Import. So there's a wizard that comes up that allows you to import these files. The first one's really asking you for the file type. First option is a file, BibTeX, RIS, Zotero, RDF, etc. We have a BibTeX file, so we want that one. And the other would be a Mendeley file, but we don't have that. So I'm going to select the next button, and I'm going to go ahead and select the .bib file. And the last thing that it asks you is it gives you a few options. So it says that it can place imported collections and items into a new collection, and that's selected by default. It's a checkbox. It will create a folder by the name of the file. And then for file handling, you have a choice of copy files to the Zotero storage folder. The other option you have is to link files to the original location. So I'm going to select the default of copying files, and I select the next button. The import was complete and one item was imported. It created its own folder, as I said before. Now when I select the title of what I just imported, we can see that it's an item that's a report, and it has the authors, it has the abstract. Like, I might have a report number or a report type that I want to fill out, but it did pull quite a bit of the information into here.